number 418,364 would be use a hard stop to exit any market that you need to be out of, which is another one of those, again, let the market make decisions for you. So again, if you're in a stock, especially like this, where you fought the trend and you need to get out and you've been in it so long, it's like, oh, if I get out, it's just gonna piss me off and go straight back up. Well, put a hard stop in if you don't have enough discipline to just get out and see what happens.